Hey, so I'm getting ready to go to work, and I thought the best to just go ahead and give you an update on this hair as I'm, doing my hair or whatnot. If you watched my previous video, that's my leave out. This is the finger comber wash and go weft, and I basically sleep with it. And I tried to do a pineapple, but I don't really know if that's a pineapple, but I just put it all. Put it all at the top of my head and sleep on it like that. So this is the hair itself. It's still holding up pretty well. And it is getting a little frizzy, but it's not like a bad frizzy at all. I'm still overall, I'm pleased. So I usually spray it in the morning. In here is just some water, leave-in conditioner, and a little oil. Obviously you don't want to weigh it down too much, and I don't wet it that much, just enough to kind of waken the curls up, loosen it up. I don't have much leave out. So let's talk about the hair though. It hasn't been shedding a lot. It really doesn't shed except when I sit there and run my fingers through it and I try to, pull it and separate some pieces. And I don't know if that's because obviously, if you watch my video, I did not cut the weft. It's only like cut at the top. So I haven't had any problems with shedding. I'm just trying to see how the hair is going to act in a week or two. I think it's been a week now. It's not matted or anything like that. Some of the curls do sort of conform to each other, but nothing that you can't just fix. See, that's not, could be worse. This is the edge gel that I'm using. And definitely when you're using edge gel, you want to make sure you wash your hair, not wash your hair, but at least take a washcloth and get the gel out at night, because if not, I don't know, for me, I do get some product buildup really, really bad. So yeah, I just wanted to kind of come in and show you the hair. If you have any specific questions about the hair, ask me. I'm trying to think of what I would want to know. It's definitely an affordable hair, if you don't, not the type that wants to spend $200-$300 on, $100 worth on some curly hair. I'm still pleased. I do think I would have gotten it in. There's another color. One more, because I don't think I'm exactly a onyx straight black hair, but because I don't have that much hair out, it's okay. It blends, because I don't have it a lot out. And usually, usually I just take my hair and sort of just twist it in a piece of hair. Downstairs, so I need to get those. So yeah, so I think they're definitely right that it can blend with different textures. I have not sat here and pulled it all out because I just want to kind of let it, grow to that, not messy, but big and curly. Definitely if you use two packs, you'll get even bigger. It looks like they just put a new picture up on the website showing where they put the blow dryer through the roots. I have not tried that. So yeah, if you can see my hands, they go through it, but you don't want to sit there and go through it like that anyway. And I do put oil sheen on this hair, but it is the same light oil sheen that I got from my hairdresser, that's Influence. It's really light, you'll see the natural. So it's not heavy at all. So of course you don't want anything that's gonna weigh it down. All right, so thanks for watching. Bye.